What are the gaps that you have identified in sub-Saharan Africa? Identify some of them.
Okay.
The critical ones.
I've told you about the database. It's really limited.
Absence
of database. Corruption. That's another gap.
It's not well controlled.
No, lack of professionalism in the industry itself.